hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight, the moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
Oh, Joseph's face was black as night. The pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His path was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked his days under Africa's skies. This is the story of how we begin to remember. This is the powerful pulsing of love in the vein. After the dream of falling and calling your name out, these are the roots of rhythm, and the roots of rhythm remain. In early memory, mission music was ringing around my nursery door. I said, take this child, Lord, from Tucson, Arizona. Give her the wings to fly through harmony, and she won't bother you no more. This is the story of how we begin to remember. This is the powerful pulsing of love in the vein. After the dream of falling and calling your name out, these are the roots of rhythm, and the roots of rhythm remain. Ta ba boom ba boom ba oh. Ta ba boom ba boom ba oh. Joseph's face was as black as the night, and the pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His path was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked the length of his days under African skies.